Hello again, this is Hyundai Tucson 2024. We will make a sound insulation of the doors and in the back. I'll show you how to remove a central console for sound insulation. First, you need to remove this little console. Here from the bottom you can push with the plastic. Then disconnect cables. After that, in arm rest, remove the texture and to remove two bolts with stone 10. Okay. After that, remove the plastic console. It's easier to put from the front side. Be careful. Disconnect cables in the console. And then you have two bolts in the bottom that you need a long extender to make it. Magnet too. The bottom one in the left side and one in the right side. Okay. And the other one. Okay. Now we can pull the console a little bit upper and after removing the climatronic control, climatronic plastic, and radio controls. We can pull the console and then finish with that incredible removing.
That's awesome.
If you have any questions, write a comment, share video. You need to remove a lot of things for that armrest or console. Thanks for watching.